here in the village of Fão in northern Portugal, we have this amazing wall facing east and going around facing south. And of course, all along it, they've put these grapevines to get the extra warmth from the lawn, the wall. And it's an illustrating the principle, permaculture principle of one element serving several functions. The wall is a barrier to the public, and it's also a thermal mass. And I see also that we've got one of our old friends here, Hydrocotyl. We thought we were getting away from it, but it's here.